Hello, I'm Kirsten Mello, Editor-in-Chief of In Focus, Williamson County Schools e-newsletter. You know, there are so many great things happening in our schools each and every day. So for the next few minutes, we're going to take you inside Williamson County Schools and show you some of the incredible things our students, teachers, and staff are doing on a daily basis. We'll kick it off with our WCS Week in Review.
Good character. Can you tell me an example?
They show courage by helping others and stand up for themselves.
They show perseverance when they keep on trying and don't give up.
Universe of energy.
For the Mark Madison overall best TV station, Franklin High School.
Today we are starting our training for the 2015 Kids Rock Nashville Marathon.
I'm Katie Milligan, and this is What's Trending.
Sorry, what is trending in the sixth grade?
Cameron Dallas.
Talking about NASCAR and stuff like that.
Well, I hear a lot of people talking about the dress.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Daniel.
It's actually a big thing, like I was sharing with the students today. It's like a new birth for me. With the citizenship, it's, like I said, it required me to be here for about 5 years. And then I had to go through the citizenship test, the history, and then the government. And then went to Memphis and took the citizenship test, which I passed. And then they proposed me for the naturalization ceremony. So when we went to the oath ceremony, that was a very solemn ceremony.
And then it was in the federal court building, so it was very official, and I think I was just very proud of him.
And so, but when I came over here, it was really amazing. I came to Fairview, everybody received me, everybody likes me, and just the joy and the fact the joy of being part of this nation.
I think Mr. Tekop's a really good teacher, and I mean, science isn't my best subject, but I guess when he's teaching it, I like it.
They were so excited. When I showed them the pictures, and when I told them that I'm becoming a U.S. citizen, they were really, really excited.
Ever since his baby was born and he got the citizen thing, he's been sharing good news.
Nothing changes as such. Before I became a citizen and teaching here in Williamson County, there was no difference of whether I'm a citizen or not a citizen. Being a citizen is more like, for me, just the fact that I know that this is no longer a foreign land that I came into, it's now my own land, and that I have to cherish it, I have to help build it, and then I have to love it.
Today we are starting our training for the 2015 Kids Rock Nashville Marathon.
We run around the track and we try to get a mile every day.
We have over 400 kids here at Edmondson, which is the fourth year in a row we'll have the largest school team in the nation for the marathon group that travels from city to city. And today they are starting their training to complete 25.2 of the 26.2 miles of the marathon. And they'll build up to the event that ends on April 26 down at LP Field in Nashville.
I started at kindergarten or first grade, can't remember which one, but I started pretty young age and just ran. I remember when I was like at kindergarten, it took me almost all recess just to do my laps, and now it only takes me about 5-10 minutes when I just do a steady jog.
One way we have the largest team is they do everything at school. We don't have the parents have to stay after school or bring them before school, so it doesn't interfere with spring sports like soccer, basketball, dance, what have you.
It's really cool, and I'm really excited for it's my first race, marathon. So.
I hope you enjoyed this brief look at Williamson County Schools. I'm Kirsten Mello, reminding you to stay involved, stay informed, stay in focus.